Once upon a time, in a small town in America, there were two brothers named Wilbur and Orville Wright. They loved to watch the birds flying high in the sky. One day, while watching a bird flap its wings, Orville turned to Wilbur and asked,
"Why can birds fly in the sky, but we can't?"
Wilbur thought for a moment and replied,
"What if we could build something with wings, just like the birds? That could fly in the sky too."
"How could we do that?"
asked Orville, his eyes full of curiosity.
"You need to build a machine that can move forward and have wings that lift it into the air. And just like birds, we need to be able to control it."
Years later, the brothers began to work on their idea. They started drawing designs for an airplane with big, strong wings. They knew that in order for the airplane to stay in the air, they needed to create lift, a force that would keep the plane from falling down. They also decided they would need a small engine to give the airplane the power to move forward. The brothers worked day and night. They built their plane, called Flyer One, and tested it over and over again. But there was one more problem. They needed to find a way to control the airplane in the air. So they invented a special control system that helped the airplane go up, down, and turn left and right. At last, on December 17th, 1903, the day they had been waiting for arrived. In Kitty Hawk, their airplane was ready to fly. Orville climbed into the pilot's seat, and with his heart racing, he started the engine. The airplane lifted off the ground, and for 12 seconds, it soared through the air, traveling about 36 meters. "We flew!" they shouted in excitement. They couldn't believe it. They had done the impossible. The Wright brothers' hard work and determination had paid off. The Wright brothers showed us that with curiosity, hard work, and never giving up, we can turn our dreams into reality. Remember, no dream is too big if you believe in it and keep trying.